I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Okay. Who? Harley? Yeah. Now, I'm beginning to think we signed up for the wrong crew. You heard what the others said. They're idiots. True. But they're not insane. He said 1 minute Harley said do something.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
He figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh, he's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cell, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking him!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah! Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from...
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady. Get him! This won't take long.
Okay.
I don't.
I'm gonna break everything.
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Brown. I've got Quinn. yourself.
No, no, no!
Don't move, Robert. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Max! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad.
We now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Beth.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
What are you doing?
Purifying the gene.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
No, 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 no. You are not going to do this.
Need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats, and you know it!
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway.
Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir.
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
To get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Stop, I'm crazy. Listen to me. We can help you. You don't need to do this. Alfred. Alfred. You son of a bitch. You cut my communications.
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara! It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now come on.
No, don't tell me he's gone. He's still out there. Nobody is Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements to find him.
Generator Mark IV allows the user to supercharge secondary weapons to the maximum offensive capability. Warning, fully charged weapon systems are highly destructive.
Alfred, the Cloudburst, give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
driving, idiot. He's right there. Just go. You want to take the wheel?
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliott.
The surgeon? Good Lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne?
The two of you are friends. That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father. But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get his shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it!
My face!
I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over. Hey, Bruce. I've located a truck. It's near Mercy Bridge. I am just too damn good at this.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight.
No way through. Turn around!
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the Bat!
I see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell am I gonna do now?
Keep going, or you lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! What the hell is he doing? This is bad, really freaking bad!
Is he still behind us?
How do I know? You're supposed to be the lookout.
I think he's gone. You think he's gone?
I'm driving here. Just keep looking.
Attack the boss. Ask him what do we do.
He ain't answering.
What the hell?
If he pulls us back to the guns, we're dead. I don't see him. We lost him. We actually lost him.
Back to HQ before he comes back.
You got it. I knew it wouldn't catch us.
He never had a chance.
Penguin was right. The Bat's losing it. Thank you.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce. Batman's gone. I've lost him.
Hunt him down now.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Detective, the challenge beneath. taking a fire.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that? You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has.
hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you for finding this place to be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. The Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? No! Stop!
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know. Sell them for scrap, if you ever get out.
You're nothing without your little helpers. I nearly had your boy, didn't I? What's the matter? Got you rattled?
Your choice, Cobblepot. GCPD or the morgue.
Empty threats, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you feel better tomorrow. Skip can do wonders, mate.
hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an ickle-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.